Kassadin the final choice for Kautar.
So, okay, Kassadin again, it's in a gambit.
Sent back home a little bit earlier than he would like, I feel. And Kautar doing a very good job of pressing him in.
Yeah, staying aggressive. More importantly, Kautar is staying even on CS. Oh, they've caught Unlimited.
Not sure if they're going to follow through. There's a lot of damage going down on him, though. He's taken incredibly low. Has to back away. Big wave coming in. Meanwhile, Alex Hitch in the mid lane will go down. And that is first blood for Amazing.
Yeah, Amazing.
So he's going to be potentially building in. There's going to be the Hemo play going down on towards him. Amazing jumps in, but it's a little too far away.
What's level 9? Oh, Darren may fancy this.
Yeah, puts a lot of damage down. Uses the Dominus here. Trying to force Youngbuck away as well. Uses the Ignite. Does force the flash out. Namewell down the bottom lane. They're going to close on towards him. Forgiven taken very low here. Edward tanking up. There's going to be the exhaust on towards him. That's actually going to lower the Cullen quite heavily. And Edward happy to tank up the damage while Dust is being picked up by both AD carries. And Youngbuck continues to put the pressure on. One of the towers that are being pushed heavily is this top lane turret. Darien in trouble here. You're going to see Youngbuck coming in. Emo plate goes down. Amazing comes in. It's going to be the second kill down. And the pull is used. Youngbuck gets away from that tower. No problem.
Action for the Wolves. It looks like they want to contest. Amazing does have smite if he wants to steal.
It's a 5v4 and they're gonna have to try and bully this one out. If Copenhagen Wolves can get in and steal it away, it would be a great victory for them. Zenith Blade comes out. Now they're gonna turn the aggression down in there. Darien goes in. There's the rubber ducky on towards Unlimited. The stun comes down, but look at Gambit. They're all taken so low. Darien goes down. Edward goes down. They're chasing on towards Alex Hitch. Hemo Blade's been popped out. Alex is taken very low. The Hemo Blade pops off. It's not quite enough. And it's a double kill for Kassadin. Kautar is running amok here. He does manage to get another one down. He was so low on health and yet just got healed off there. Genja now, he's all on his own on this bottom turret. The wave is coming in.
They could dive him. Nation is concerned. They will get that target, as was seen in that dragon fight.
Youngbuck going to get picked out here. They're going to be around the side. Diamond actually finally finding him in there. We got Alexic nearby. He's going to try and Sanguine pull away from this one. He's going to get flipped straight back into Gambit. This could be their first kill. Hemo Plague went down, but Gambit finally get on the board with a kill.
Yeah, trying to deal with Youngbuck, and I'm not sure they want Alex here because they want him with the rest of the team. This is a 2-on-2. Alex, Amazing has found Diamond.
Diamond face checking in towards there. Darien now coming back around. It's actually the split and which target they're going to go for. Youngbuck seems to be the focus. Remember that Dominus has been running for a while, and I think Copenhagen Wolves are going to try and turn this one. Kassadin's coming up river. They've got to be careful. Amazing's going to get focused on. He gets popped in there. Sanguine Paul comes out from Amazing. Meanwhile, Kautar caught out there. Alex Hitch gets hooked in by that death sentence of Edward. Manages to catch in. Mega Inferno Bomb comes in, and Alex Hitch lands the kill. And suddenly, there's two kills and a tower transferred back to Gambit. One just feels he needs a bit more damage in there, who knows. Dragon is up now, and meanwhile, Darien going aggressive on Youngbuck in his top lane. Pops the Dominus. Youngbuck is in all sorts of trouble here. Has to use his Hemo Plague down. Sanguine Pool is available. Darien's just going to continue chomping on through. Uses the flash, gets the stun down. Sanguine Pool is used by Youngbuck. It may just be enough to get away from him in this one. Very close. Meanwhile, Mega Inferno Bomb already landed. Unlimited goes down. Amazing tries to jump in, gets quickly exhausted out. Genja taken very low, but he backs out of the fight there.
Has completely outplayed Youngbuck. Youngbuck was forced to just blow every defending against a siege. They're going to do very well. There is no safe way clear from them. Cool counter.
Death sentence and a flay. Well, the moment he tried to riff walk out, he was just flayed where he stood. Tower goes down. Gambit are in complete control suddenly. Youngbuck comes around. Item for that. I think he's simply got it for magic resist.
Yeah, I think so too. I wouldn't be surprised to see more of a maybe a Banshee's Kautar. He's been caught!
Oh, what a death sentence! Remember the Baron was doing damage on him there, giving assistance, and Gambit just say, you know what? Let's take the damn Baron while we're here.
Yeah, the rest of Copenhagen Wolves are trying to respond. Darien does not have teleport. Youngbuck doesn't either. It is on cooldown. This is a three-man Gambit. They're going to need to peel away.
They've got to back out
of position, but their comp just doesn't lend itself to that. The wave clear from Alex Hitch is great. They've caught Youngbuck.
Flash stun on towards Youngbuck. Has he got enough to finish him off? Hemo Plague and Sanguine Pool once again trying to get away from there. Diamond taken very low. Solar Flare comes out and he catches Edward out. Edward going to get taken very low. The flip comes down there. Unlimited gets dropped. Edward goes down as well. Diamond's going to get caught out. Amazing leaps in and leaps out as he gets himself the kill. It is a 2-for-1 this time to the Copenhagen Wolves. But Darien, he's taking the bottom turret.
Yeah, so net gain gold in favor of Gambit, but a similar situate Gambit are trying to rush it down, and if Copenhagen will respond too late or they go in drips and drabs, Gambit may be able to just focus them down.
Cullen going down, Solar Flare being used, Mega Inferno Bomb not really catching on anyone. Ace in the hole going through. That landed on one. Youngbuck comes in. Hero play catching five members, and that's going to turn the damage. But look at Kedja just roasting straight down on one. Takes a second one down. He's going to finally back away. We do see Cassidy on Kowtard picking up one, but it's only Diamond. Darian has
treat mode and give Wolves the opportunity to place targets. Gambit went aggressive, jumped in the Wolves' face. They've started Baron again. It is being chunked down. Oh, Unlimited's in trouble.
Oh, Unlimited takes a lot of damage, but flashes out just at the right time from that satchel charge. And again, they disengage. The Copenhagen Wolves, they're going to have to move in here. They're going to have to force Amazing to try and make a play.
Yeah, there's not a lot of ultimates available for the Wolves. And with the Death Sentence not landing, Amazing's got a lot of HP. There's Darian on the sidelines.
Darian's trying to make all sorts of plays, and Gambit have once again peeled off of the Baron. They are split off at the moment. Ace in the hole back up, lands onto Kowtard, and they keep the pressure going. They have no vision control anymore of the Death Push.
No, they don't. In the top lane, there are minions pushing the turret. The Copenhagen Wolves are able to actually secure a tower thanks to their own minions, and Gambit have been forced back. Genji is so low. Amazing's going to look for a reset.
Yeah, that was the mid lane turret that went down there. Amazing jumps in onto Genji, but he quickly flashes away, uses the Death Sensors to pull Amazing back in towards him, but now he's in trouble. He flashes away. A Solar Flare lands. He goes down at last. Copenhagen Wolves going to try and gather on towards this one. Darian actually going 5-1. Mega Inferno Bomb comes in, but Darian goes down as well. The bombs are rattling through, but there's just no follow-up from Gambit.
Gambit off. Gambit respond. Youngbuck's teleporting to run interference.
Teleporting straight on top of three members of Gambit. It may well be interference enough, though, because that Baron is going down. There's the kill for them, but look at that. It's going to be the Copenhagen Wolves taking the Baron. Gambit come rushing in there, but they are too late. And the Copenhagen Wolves hit and run.
Yeah, that was definitely worth for that same prolonged Baron pit and allow themselves to take some poke and some damage from Copenhagen Wolves. When they start to run away, we could see the same thing. There's a teleport from Youngbuck. Gambit appeal.
They're going to peel on. Unlimited Solar Flare's in there, but he gets taken down. Youngbuck comes in. Sanguine Paul is going to come straight out of that one and go down instantaneously. He will drop. Darian taking low at the back. It's a double for Alex Hitch. And look at that. Eddie flying in towards Amazing. Kowtard taking low. Cullen being used. He's trying to catch on towards Alex. Alex taking low. Genja's Guardian Angels pops. He's going to come back in there. Kowtard's going to pounce straight on towards him with the Force Pulse and Ripwalk. Darian taking low. Exhaust comes in. Amazing pounces on him. Gets a double kill for Kowtard. And just like that, the Copenhagen Wolves bully them off the Baron.
Yeah, two moments or two, but it wasn't enough. And because Forgiven went basically untouched throughout most of
the win pulls away, the Cullen being used. Genja taking a big chunk of that one. He's going to have to go back to the fountain, or he's going to try and lifesteal his way back into this one. There's going to be a hook on Amazing. He gets quickly pulled straight back in. He does get taken down on that Guardian Angel. Diamond tries to get back around him. He wants to flip him straight out there. Mega Inferno Bomb came a little too early, but Amazing does go down. There's going to be another death sentence flung out. But the Wolves, they have to back away.
Making Copenhagen Wolves come to them. If the Wolves can read that and interject predict it, they can jump on Diamond.
Diamond out of position and in trouble. He does manage to get away. Remember, he gets that regen. Edward taking low. Hema Blake will be enough to take him down. Diamond comes back in towards him. They're going to get on towards Unlimited. Kowtard's going to be the next focus, but he just turns back on towards Alexic. Puts so much damage down. The exhaust has to be used out there. Unlimited's been picked off. The Youngbuck takes down Genja. That's the AD carry down. And now Diamond, Alex is the only man putting damage down. Darian tries to run through that satchel charge. Diamond's going to go down. Forgiven takes him down. And just like that, Gambit drop all across the map. Alex Hitch is going to be the final man. Zonya's Hourglass, Guardian Angel will come up. Come here. Alex Hitch has to try and take him down. Too early. One more hit. No. Zonya's Hourglass is there. It's the ace for the Copenhagen Wolves.
That was a convincing team fight. Now, Copenhagen Wolves are trying to juggle the tower aggro, but they just.
Timer on Edward. He's not going to be able to do a lot to stop this one because the Nexus turrets are falling fast. And game number one goes to the Copenhagen Wolves. They are one match away from sending Gambit to the relegation zone. I cannot believe this. This is crazy, crazy stuff.
They really did. They never felt... You never felt like they were a threat against that pressure that Gambit was putting down. Gambit got a small lead during the landing phase, but they never transitioned to siege. They never transitioned to try and push towers down, push and rotate. I have to call a volley bout again.